Hey everybody, welcome to the World Affairs Seminar. We hope you had safe travels on your way here, and we're really excited to have you here, and we just wanted to use this time to show you some of the exciting things and opportunities that you'll have during your time here.
This week, y'all are going to have a lot of time to talk about a lot of different things and make some good friends.
This is the Shaddock Auditorium. You're going to be hearing a lot of really cool key speakers this week, so come and have a good time. I'm on top of the world.
You'll be spending a lot of time with us counselors in the classroom, working on your big final project, which can literally be whatever you want it to be.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. And make sure you get plenty of sleep or drink a little bit of coffee.
Here at the World Affairs Seminar, the topic changes every year, but the core message stays the same.
It's peace through understanding.
It's peace through understanding.
Peace through understanding.
A message that you guys will be learning how to define after your week at this seminar.
One more thing. On behalf of Rotary International, Carroll University, and all of the World Affairs Seminar counselors and staff, welcome.